So here in this question, we are given the reaction, that is glucose plus ATP. This will give us glucose 6P.